are stars out tonight. Classy Freddie Blassie and his array of talent. The Iron Sheik, Nikolai Volkov, Hercules Hernandez, Freddie Blassie. It is my pleasure to see you this evening.
Thank you, Don. It's a pleasure being here.
First of all, let us clear up a very malicious rumor people are trying to start about Classy Freddie Blassie in the WWF. They are saying you are selling your men down the river for a price.
No way. You know, last week, the biggest deal in the history of professional sports was consummated, was made, when I sold one half of Nikolai Volkov, the Iron Sheik, and Hercules Hernandez contract to this man. Come on out, Slick.
Who is this man here?
Slick. Slick.
Well, if you're dealing with Freddie Blassie, I have to extend you my hand. Just who is Slick?
Listen, I am the new dude here on the scene, and I got more money than any living human being. Slick is my name. Pain is my game. And I am a man of worldwide fame. And let me let everybody here know one thing, that you are looking at a congregation of sophistication, untampered by hesitation, and totally committed to dedication. And let the
world... Woo! Woo! I can relate to that! I can relate to that! Can you tell me one thing? Where did you come across all your money?
Listen, brother, let me tell you something. It's nobody's business where I got my money. But let me tell you something. Howard Hughes didn't tell people I became a billionaire. So you just keep guessing. But I got more money than a PhD.